There are misconceptions about a lot of diseases, and HIV/AIDS is among those. And basically, one of the reasons is that that the population that was affected initially by HIV/AIDS were drug users men who have sex with men, and prostitutes or people who had a lot of sexual partners. And so, and it's also a deadly disease. And so I think the combination of those two things made HIV/AIDS carry a lot of stigma. And that may be a big reason why there's why there's misconceptions about HIV or AIDS. Some of the common myths are in how somebody might get HIV infection. And so people are worried that they might get HIV by sharing a cup with someone who has HIV infection or sharing utensils. But we know that you can't spread the infection through saliva. Another common myth is that only drug users or gay men have HIV. But we know that about half of the infections are occurring in gay men, but that means half of the infections are happening in people who are having heterosexual sex or in drug users. So we need to keep that in mind. We hear that someone has HIV just by looking at them, and we know that you can't tell whether somebody has HIV just by how they appear. People appear very healthy, and it's only through a blood test that we can find out if somebody has HIV infection. So people are afraid to get tested because they think that HIV infection is a death sentence, and really that hasn't been the case for a number of years now because we've had very good therapy. The most important thing is for people to get tested so that they know what their status is. If they know that they're HIV negative, they should be aware of how to protect themselves from becoming HIV positive. And for those who do test positive, we have lots of good care all over the United States, and people can get readily into care and into treatment and can live long, healthy lives. So people really shouldn't be afraid to get the test, and the test should be done very routinely. Everyone should get the test.